Zachary Budd. I'm a student at University of Waterloo, and I'm glad to be a part of Team Possimpibles. I'm here to tell you about one of the cheapest things I've ever done. When I was in grade 4, I got a lunch allowance every day. It was about $6. And for 6 months, I went home and I would eat leftovers from dinner, or I would make myself peanut butter and jam or grilled cheese, anything that I could kind of scrounge together. And I would save that $6. And after 6 months, it accumulated to, I guess, $300, $400, $500. Can't tell you right now. And I bought myself a series of video games, which I was very happy to play over that summer. So totally worth it, and probably one of the cheaper things I've done. Yes. So try and top that.
Hi, my name is Samuel Lake, and I'm from the University of Waterloo's Team Possimpibles. And the cheapest thing I've ever done is I've gone for the last 4 years in university without a cell phone. It saved me a lot of money over time, but now that I'm getting towards the end of my degree, it's, and all my friends bothering me, it's about time that I get one. So I figured that I saved around $2,000, $3,000 doing that. Might have not exactly been worth it, but I now am $2,000, $3 up, and I am more financially secure, if you may put it like that. So that's my story, and go Team Possimpibles.
Hi, my name is Adam Tonius. I would say that the cheapest or most cost-effective thing that I have done is probably share textbooks with my classmates. How that works is basically at the beginning of the term, a bunch of me and my friends will go in on a textbook and split the cost. You know, it gets a little difficult during exam period because we all want to have the textbook the night before, but I've probably done this on about 10 textbooks. That has saved me about $500 over the course of my undergraduate career. So I would say that's a pretty good financial security.
Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm from the University of Waterloo, a part of Team Possimpibles. And one of the cheapest things I've probably ever done was when I was living in this really small town for one of my internships, and I didn't want to spend any money to buy any of my furniture or any of the furnishings for my room that I was living in. So I remember what I did was I ended up going to the Home Depot and buying a really large piece of plywood on sale. And then I told the people there to actually just cut it in half. Probably spent about $20 on that, and that ended up being, you know, my desk for the most part, one half of the plywood, and the other half being the surface of my bed. So I ended up sleeping basically on a piece of wood for 4 months. That was probably one of the cheapest things that I've ever done.
Hi, my name is Stephen Canis. I'm in Team Possimpibles from the University of Waterloo. One way I like to save money is by going to a local pizza joint and getting the 2 large pizza special. This way I have meals prepared for breakfast, lunch, and dinner for the next few days, and I don't have to worry about cooking. I also find it works out cheaper than going to the grocery store and getting food there. It may not do that much for my figure, but it definitely does a lot for my wallet. Thanks.